Does Microsoft own Expedia? Founded as a division of Microsoft in October 1996, Expedia was spun off into a public company in 1999. In August 2005, IAC spun off Expedia Inc., which owned its travel group of businesses, including Expedia, Expedia Corporate Travel, now Egencia, TripAdvisor, Classic Vacations, eLong, Hotels.com, and Hotwire.com.